Hey friends, I wanted to share with you a really cool way to access information that you've recorded at some point. You thought it was important enough to take notes on. I know I take a bazillion notes, but then you have to figure out how am I going to find it later. I use this really cool system. I take the last four pages of my journal and I put the date, the page number, and then the content. And I label the page D and then C and then B and then A. And then, for instance, you can see here, I've got February 6th, pages 1 and 2, and then this was what the sermon was on. So I just go through the whole journal, and I just document it like this, maybe once a week. Shut off! It's a super great way to be able to find information quickly when you need it, because you go back to that table of contents, and you can remember the things that you're working through in your journal, or the important notes from a conference, or whatever it is that you want to know about. So there you go.